Hi, my name is Mielba. I'll explain the original peace crane. In Japan, crane is a symbol for longevity, good fortune, and fidelity. And origami is a traditional Japanese art of holding paper. It has long been believed that holding a thousand paper crane will make a wish come true. But today, they are known as a symbol of peace. This connection between paper cranes and peace can be traced back to a young girl named Sadako Sasaki, who died of leukemia 10 years after the atomic bombing. Believing that holding paper cranes would help her recover, she kept holding them to the end, but she passed away. The Children's Peace Monument was built expressing the dream of a peaceful future for children. At Fukuyama City, near Hiroshima, since 1999, as a peace appeal exhibition, the works of children with a thousand paper cranes are displayed in every summer. 5 years old children in nursery schools make paper cranes by themselves as their peace message. Thank you.